I'm gonna go through the three games for March 2017. Xbox games with gold. You can still get Project Cards until March 15th. And Layers of Fear is now free until March 31st. I had problems downloading Layers of Fear because it says it's free on the marketplace, but I couldn't download it. So I tried the website and I couldn't download it either, so I used the app. So if you can't download it either, you can try the app or the website. Borderlands 2 is free on Xbox 360 and backward compatible. Evolve is going to be free on March 16th until April 15th. And Heavy Weapon is free from March 16th to March 31st. Evolve is 4v1. It's worth $20, I think. And Heavy Weapon's worth 10. 20, 12, 30. Humble Monthly's March lineup was just announced on Friday. These are all the trailer for all the games. There's two that I haven't really heard of, and one of them is from Rome. Polybridge, the engineering puzzle physics game where you have to build a bridge for vehicles to be able to cross. Space Run Galaxy. I'm not. It's a sequel. Space Runner Shooting Up. Sequel, a game that came out 20 years ago. Warhammer is based off the strategy game. But this is the Total War game, so it's like the strategy. The original tabletop game is a strategy, then they made it into an action game, and now it's back into a strategy game. It's a part of the Total War series. It's a spin-off the Total War series. One Piece Pirate Warrior 3. I don't think the other ones came out in America. So they're the first one in a while to come out in America. If you're a fan of anime, you should probably try it. Flat Heroes, I'm not sure. Rive is the shooting up platformer. And you play the robot. Morph Blade. It's a humble indie.
This is Morphblade. You're a sort of abstract white robot thing, and you're murdering bugs on a kind of hexagonal grid. And
the humble original this month is Verna, a platformer.
Thank you.
By a small theme. And next month's game is The Witness. And the charity is Zabisha. The games for PlayStation Plus are kind of small. A lot of them been indies. Disc Jam for the PlayStation 4 is a disc-based tennis-like game, and Tearaway Unfolded is pretty good though. They were really on the Vita, and then they ported it to PlayStation 4. Under Night and Birth for PlayStation 3, Earth Defense Force 2025 is the 3D shoot 'em up where you kill huge insects. That's on PlayStation 3. Lumo, PlayStation Vita, by PlayStation 4, and Severed for Vita. Yeah. That's all of them. Humble Bundle's been really good lately, but I think Xbox's subscriptions better this month. Thanks.